Please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the vendetta
of the United States of America.
Y la República.
Chusulum tu.
Yashinai tamyotanoeti.
Indivisible.
Avec la liberté, la justice pour tout.
And now for a moment of silence.
Southport, these are announcements for Friday, February 8th. Anyone planning to bring a guest from another school to the winter dance next Saturday, February 16th, will need to get a guest form from the main office. The form will need to be filled out by the guest parent and school and returned to SHS before the day of the dance. Senior athletes, managers, and trainers, the SHS Athletic Booster Club awards 2 scholarships annually. More info can be found in the guidance office. Deadline is March 8th. Planning to go to prom? Blessings and Blank Project Prom will be hosting a prom dress, shoe, and jewelry giveaway March 2nd. Come and check out the dresses and accessories. Every item is completely free. Stop by the guidance office for more info. The International Club will be celebrating Valentine's Day around the world on Tuesday, February 12th. They will meet in room 204 for activities and food from 2 to 3 p.m. We'll be right back with Cardinal Sports. Now for your Cardinal Sports. Any student interested in becoming a student athletic trainer for their spring sports season should sign up in the athletic office this week. Boys track and field starts on Monday, February 11th. Students interested must have a physical on file along with the final forms paperwork. Those are the announcements for today, Southport. Have a great day, and as always, go Cards!
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume, for a smile they can share.